Hi guys, this is me and my buddy. She's definitely enjoying all the monocots and dicots she can eat. And I'm in my field. So, I got really a horrible question from one of you. Student asked, can I just serve the internet and provide you with the pictures of all these plants that I find surfing the internet? So, absolutely no. Tell your family that you have to get out in the field and do your biology lab. Get out. The purpose of this class is to see plants in nature, to start looking at the plants, finding out what they are, what their inflorescence is, how they are structured, and so on. Don't surf the internet. You can do it later on when we do other labs, or for example, you live in the city or in the state that doesn't have that particular plants, or the weather have been bad. But the reason this class is run only in the fall or in the summer and not in the spring is that you guys can get out in the field and see the plants in real life. Aren't they beautiful? They are.